Hello all, I am Santosh and I am part of Hexaware markets domain, and I am looking for our client. Our client is a leading asset management firm in the US and Canada, and I am here to discuss about the CV which is used for the artificial file one. It's a 1% per offshore with good appreciation from the client. The general process is like we will be sending data from to our portfolio accounting system by processing two files from vendor, and client reports will be prepared based upon it. The issue is like we receive only one file from the vendor. So what we'll do is we'll be creating the dummy file along with the received file, and we'll be loading the data to our portfolio accounting system. And when the report is pulled, we'll be getting the data based upon the loaded informations, but we're not able to get the complete information. So it is impacting our business as well as downstream. So we prepared one solution, like once the file is received, we'll be sending a notification to the client stating that only one file is received and we are going to process it out. And it will trigger an additional file monitoring. Whenever the other file receives, so it will be sending information to the client, and based upon the client's approval, we'll be processing the second file and data will be loaded. So in order, it will be eliminating the stale file residing the location, as well as all the data will be loaded in our system. So that's how we are be saving around $1,100 for the client annually, and we have received a good appreciation for the same. And I would like to thank Hexaware to be part of this CVA, and I am proud to be an Hexawarean.